on our kitchen windowsill, and it could have been decor at our wedding as well. Our wedding. I don't remember. Pumpkin kisses. And harvest. Wishes. Stem here. This was probably from Hobby Lobby. Probably 20-50 cents. We got a ton of these assorted bags of year that we were getting married. We got married in October. Had a beautiful fall wedding. I'm still so proud of it, but I was able to reuse a lot of our wedding decor as our home decor now, which I think is lighter play, which I thought I was gonna get a lot of comments that asked me to like get some matches and get my shit together. So I was very, very pleasantly surprised and, you know, just thankful. Lighter here, and I'm just gonna light and check out a few Bath & Body Works fall candles with you guys. So, let's get into it and see. I forgot what scents I got because it's been a few weeks now. Sugar cookie or gingerbread cookie or is what matters, because check out the lid. It's got little pumpkins, raised pumpkins engraved. moisturizing gel socks. Blissful moisturizing gel socks. These cozy lavender socks will help your feet feel super soft, cozy, warm, moisturized. They've got little feet on the bottom. So leave these on for 20 minutes, okay? 20 minutes, here you go. You're welcome. And I have one other thing I thought we could both use, and it would be really relaxing. Pink and yellow. And he's got a nice, cute little stem, too. Do you want to hold on to this guy? Maybe put him on your nightstand. Super cute. Okay. Are you kidding? Blush velvet. Blush velvet. This was the pumpkin on that table. Okay. And darker. I am so thankful for pumpkins and fall scents and flavors. Fall is my favorite, but this past summer really gave my loyalty. To slow down and stay home. But just remember, if you don't feel that way, however you're feeling is valid. If you've always hated summer, and this summer just solidified that for you, that's okay too. So, I've got some cinnamon. Yoki is my favorite brand because they have a little message on every single tea sachet. And I'll read you the message, don't worry. But I figured we could go make some tea. I use this incredible chai creamer. our lights. We can sip our tea and listen to the rain. Okay, let's go do that. you tomorrow. Good night.